Mr. Speaker, yesterday the Prime Minister avoided every question as to when he would testify under oath to his numerous false statements, instead claiming he is focused on what Canadians care about. Well, in my riding, Mr. Speaker, Canadians care about the carbon tax and the fact that life is getting more and more expensive. 80% of my constituents say they do not want a carbon tax and are already struggling to pay their bills. Hardworking Canadians are worse off under this high-tax, scandal-plagued Liberal government. A carbon tax will not have any positive impact on global emissions. It only hurts hardworking Canadians. Mr. Speaker, Canadians want action, not a sales tax masquerading as an action plan. Canadians want change. They want a government with sound environmental policies, one that fights for them and makes life better. And in a few short months, Mr. Speaker, they'll get that opportunity with a new Conservative government.